Hi everyone, I'm going to share the hand positions for Reiki self-healing for level 1. So these are the basic hand positions when you're doing a self-healing for yourself. So slightly you can change it as per your convenience as you're sitting down or lying down on the couch or on the plinth, but as long as you know where the hand positions and what the chakra places are, that's perfectly fine. There is no right and wrong of how we do Reiki. As long as you set your intentions, that's the most important thing. To begin with, I usually start with the crown chakra. So both the palms, as the energy healing is going through your palms, on your crown, all you need to think is Reiki. That's it, simple. Again, you can leave it for a few minutes or seconds. Again, as your elbows ache or be comfortable, but leaving them there. And then the third eye. This is a good hand position for your third eye. Or you can do it this way. You can do this as you're watching Netflix or relaxing on the couch as well. It's pretty easy. You don't need to make any extra time. We can just do by whenever we are relaxed position. On the face. It's usually good if you have sinus, migraine. The throat, the heart, solar plexus below your chest, above your navel, sacral chakra below your navel, root chakra, end of your tailbone, so a few inches away, you can be in the energy, setting your intention into your root chakra, your thighs, your knees, your shin, and the soles of your feet, for the other leg, ankle and the soles of your feet, and now the shoulder, shoulder, elbow, and palm. Once the hand positions are done, you can gently brush away any extra energies that we have around in our auric field and visualize a beautiful bubble of light around you. Closing and sealing with this beautiful Reiki energy. Thank you for watching this.